headlamp's out. What about yours?
Mine's working fine.
Let's hope the cockpit door is still functional. We need to survey the damage to the lander.
How are we going to get back?
Going to need Sentry to send the SS rescue for us. I'm getting an alert. What's going on?
Let me take a look.
Huh? Weird. I had 96% when we left the lander, but now it's at 30%, and it's dropping fast. Co-pilot, can you see where the problem is? It's either the sensor or a leak somewhere.
I don't see anything, but we should replace the life support unit.
This is pretty bad. Head back to the Impreza with me. The backup unit should be there. Remove the life support unit.
Okay,
I only have 5% left. I need a replacement. Get it for me. Check the locker. The unit should be there. Check the locker. The unit should be there.
There you go.
Yeah. The systems are back to normal. Thank the Martian gods, huh? Okay. Life support and thermal temperatures are back to normal. Thank you, Copilot.
You're welcome, ma'am.
The lander's seriously damaged, and the power supply is malfunctioning, too. That's probably why Charlie can't reach us. Come on, let's activate the emergency power system.
Roger that. I'll take care of it.
Co-pilot, please turn the backup generator crank.